verification and understanding. She guided me into how to get the citizens under the understanding, and she sent her staff out to help us make our house a light skin at all properties. And again, I really thank all the city, but I do want to thank Georgia Power. I'm going to Georgia Power.
All right, yeah, I think y'all will come, because I won't see you guys to the 19th. That is, thanks to the fire department, you know, my other job, I have the opportunity to interview various students. And I interviewed the students as a firefighter for the city of Gloucester in the paramedic program. And one of the questions that I asked you in the interview, what made you select this career? And she said that it was because of the fire academy. And I just thought that's admirable of what the fire academy is doing to teach people about what goes on in the city of Gloucester. So kudos to Chief Groove for allowing her to be able to participate on the Scott Denny Show and be trying to keep it as